All right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Let's start with one of those bad boys right there. This is one of the items that I premiered on my live webcast. They are Gibson guitar cables. Gibson has their whole line of guitar cables now. These are high-end premium guitar cables. I stress that point because, you know, there's always that thing on the internet where people saying, do I really need to spend that much, and do I need to do this, and DIY cables and all that. Well, this here guitar cable is a high-end, high-quality guitar cable. For someone that wants the $9.99 cable, maybe this isn't the one for you. For the guitarist where, you know, every piece of the puzzle matters, this is something you may want to take a look at. So let me pop one of these open. I actually haven't even opened them yet, but I did do my research on them. So let me pop these bad boys open right here. You could see how heavy duty they are. Now, in the live webcast, one of the questions someone had asked me was, oh, you know, with this thing being so thick, this actually will fit in a Stratocaster. It will fit in a Telecaster. It wasn't Gibson's MO to take over the world and only make a guitar cable that works in Gibson's. This one actually will, despite its size, it will work in your Fenders and your Telecasters and all that stuff. This here is just a heavy-duty guitar cable. Now, something else I wanted to show you here, it has, first of all, it's got a copper tip. Let's see if you could see that in there. You have a copper tip, and this thing here slides up and down. Let's see if you could see that. See that there? The reason why it slides up and down, when you unplug it, you don't get all that stuff and you that is just undesirable to hear. Plus, the reason why this tip is so big, not the tip, but this piece is so big, is it provides strain relief. So this is, actually it's better if I show you the picture because you could see in the picture what it says. Rugged brass insert, and that goes into the actual wooden handle, and there's strain relief built into that. So you have a pure copper tip, 24 karat gold plated, silent quarter inch connector sleeve, and the Gibson cable is oxygen free, tinned copper, grounded, braid shield, so on and so forth. And these are made in the USA, so they're not like sourced from another country. As a matter of fact, let me show you that there on the back. Low noise, superior performance. So you could see what they do there against their competition. So I'll give you an example why you may want to use a cable like this. Let me turn that volume back on. Now if I pull it out, you'll see it was silent. Okay? Sometimes you just don't know. If you just want to unplug, you could unplug, and then when you want to plug it back in, you plug it in. And very heavy duty cable, and you could see how heavy duty it is. Gibson, made in the USA, oxygen free. And see if you could see up over here. It actually gives you some instructions on what side to plug into the guitar. Made in the USA. And these, again, very heavy duty plugs. And you have this piece here that goes up and down, which provides silent. Again, if you unplug it, you don't have to damage your amp with all that noise and stuff going on. So I'm gonna be using these. I want you to check them out. Actually, they come in different colors and different sizes and all that. This one here is the other one. And let me pop this bad boy open. And again, when little things like guitar cables matter to you, this is definitely a cable you'd want to check out. I don't think they get better than this. If you're looking at like the Mogamis and all the high end. Oh, look at that. That one is actually metal and wood. Oh, that's pretty badass. Check that out. So this side is metal and this side here is wood. So very cool stuff. And again, they fit in your Strats, your Teles, which are recessed, and then of course your Gibsons. They are Gibson cables after all. So Gibson's in the cable market, real, again, heavy duty. I don't think I've seen a cable that is heavier duty than this. And when I spoke to, and you know, I always do my due diligence before I get the camera rolling, and I had about 20 questions, 21, 21 questions. I had about 21 questions on this cable. And, you know, I was talking about the silent connector here, this piece, and it was to prevent that whole unplug, and next thing you know, you're damaging your amp. I said, why are these so big? And the answer was because of strain relief, you know, in and out, pulling it in and out. It's just very heavy duty. The oxygen-free, a lot of cables say they're oxygen-free, but these really are. So heavily shielded, and you won't get noise, like interference from these cables. And then from a contact perspective, the 24 karat gold, the copper tip, it's just about as good as it gets. And of course, it's kink-free. So you could see how, let's see if I could try to see how, like how tangly this may be. So we'll do the kink-free test. So if you just shake it out a little bit. There it is. So with very little effort, you are completely, and you can see I'll even wind it up to show you that I didn't just let it drop to the floor. I probably should have done it on the, because this is a darker cable. Well, I guess you can see it, right? There you go. So kink free, even when you think you're tangled, you're really not. And let me actually throw this on standby. And I'll show it to you on this one as well, because it may make more sense just in terms of how nicely these wind up. There you go. So if you want to make it mishmash, they'll still kind of, you can see what it looks like down here. It looks tangled, but they're really not, because they're, see that? They'll just come apart. When you want to put them together. I mean, some cables are really, really bad. I won't mention any names, but there are some cable brands I just can't use. I don't know what they do, but it's like they freaking stick together. It's like you can't untangle them. Anyway, these are Gibson guitar cables. Check them out. They have the built-in protect your amp thing. Copper, gold, strain relief, heavy-duty plugs that work in any guitar. Tangle-free, heavy-duty plugs. Check it out. Thanks for watching my video. As you know, I always appreciate it. Rock on. Later.